吱吱吱吱吱吱吱吱吱，嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟，嗯嗯嗯嗯嗯嗯嗯嗯嗯，嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟，吱吱吱吱吱吱吱，啊啊啊，
I have done that too many times. Anyways, it's tea and update time. Also, I have run out of side phrase, whatever you call it, title ideas. So, yeah, missingfile.exe. It means I'm going to be discontinuing the title, side title things, whatever, mottos, whatever, maybe captions, phrases, whatever. Yeah, it's Tina update time. I know it's been a while. I've kind of been battling storage, speed, and, I can't think of a synonym for laziness. Sleepiness? Stupidity? Also, I don't want to be making. I know I've already been trying to not make as much update videos, but I feel like God. I don't know. I'm gonna try and cut down on update videos even more because I know it kind of gets repetitive. I honestly don't know, but yeah, I'm making this one now. So yeah, H&M's open. Let's go and look around. It's been renovated. Also, John Lewis is closed for renovation. Food court's a lot of stuff's happened in the food court. I will show that in a minute. Let's see if the Pret A Manger lifts. Nothing. H&M, they were only redesigned the shop front from what was when it opened. It actually says that on this new update. It's got the old update still. They dealt with another update as well, which I didn't fill. Well, two updates. So they had the old update and then they have the new update, and they've done the same with this update. The update to the previous update, they got rid of those two updates, the descriptions of the two updates, whatever. I think you might be getting me. Now with this small update, again, they've put another description onto it like they did with the last small update, which is the update before the previous update. Which is the last time they did that thing with two update descriptions on it. With the previous update description. Anyways, this is the lift. This is the... Yeah, they've... this is where the old upper floor of House of Fraser was. And they've, made this higher a bit and closed some of it off, and all this is new. They've completely changed the layout. H&M, very much needed. This is massive. I mean this must be like one of the you drive for miles and it's like one H&M, then you drive for miles and it's like Next and some, and even like Primark's around you. They're like just like, you know, you go past like five of them and there's like another H&M. But even like Next, you do have like smaller stores, like really like loads of smaller stores, and H&M had like less, but like bigger stores. Primark was kind of the same. Now Primark's getting a bit more frequent with bigger stores, sometimes smaller stores, like this one here. Maybe this is supposed to be like a less frequent Primark store, so that's just like a small Primark store, quite an old one, by those things. Gonna have a new lift here. Just crashed it. It's actually no clothes on here, it's a very small Primark, must be quite an outdated one, because the Primark used to be quite small. I don't know. Even Next now is like really frequent with like got a lot of big stores, like one small store, one big store in an area. And then, yeah, I can either have a really small Primark store, a really big Primark store, and then like a medium H&M. Medium being that size of the H&M, that size of H&M there. Maybe that's quite, it's actually quite a big H&M. There's like barely any H&Ms in that area, this area at all. So, yeah. Anyways, new looks open. I don't know why I like clicking the mouse. I don't know why I click the mouse all the time. I just like doing it. I just find myself doing it. This door. Oh, that is so nostalgic. This door is not functioning correctly. Please use the right handles. That's like they've taken the lifts not functioning correctly sign. They've kind of copied it. I think it's probably the same sign. They've just like changed it a bit. That's the exact same sign. They're taking the exact same time, they like duplicates, so then duplicates, whatever. It's just, it seems there's lifts. Like, surely that should say lift is not function, is currently not functioning correctly. And then lift off service. I didn't actually see that. I like that, that's really funny. I like that, I like, look. Is it monospace? Because it's like, oh, it's like an old lift. Wait, what? That looks like a modernization. That does not look like a modernization. I like that. That's really nostalgic. I just like how they've. Yeah. So it's making it look like that. I don't know. Yeah, it's about it. Very small new look. Quite probably supposed to be quite an old new look as well. Or like in an old building. I don't know, old shopping centres are very hit and miss with like new look at H&M. You can have like a really big H&M, a really small Next, or a really big Next, a really small H&M, a really small Primark, a really small new look, a really big new look, or a really small everyone. Right, it's just, I think, I'm not trying to be offensive, but it's kind of one of those like hit and miss shopping centres, T&L. I think I actually might be trying to be like that, but there's a new coffee shop, they've renovated the old one. Yeah, John Lewis is quite small as well. Honestly, the one at Whitehall Cardiff Bay is quite small as well. I think there is some small John Lewis actually. Yeah, I don't know why I made that video. Honestly, I don't know. Yeah, they have that. That was a joke. I don't know if I even filmed that, Mr. Shoes. I think I did actually. I don't know. Anyways, what was I going to say? Yeah, I think this is quite an old shopping centre, but it's also a bit like a bit of a hit and miss one. I don't know. It's unique. I'm done criticizing it. It's unique. I mean, it does say unique in the title. But one thing I have noticed though, which is a bit of a problem. Wait, where? Oh yeah, it's boarded up, of course. oh, is it this one here? No, it's nice. That's not like this. It's like tilted. It's not straight. That is actually a problem. That's actually a problem that should be fixed. Also, a new look. I recommend. I mean, you've got the try it on sign, but I recommend having like a having the definitely maybe my stuff things on the pegs in the hangers, yeah, hangers, what pegs. Anyone? Year one, anyone? Year perception, nursery, anyone? Pegs, well, that's just the, well, there are three of these. Plus, they even, is it some kind of like, I don't know, coat hanger thing? I'm really embarrassed. What the flip? My brain, it does some weird stuff sometimes. Why am I sounding so weird at the minute? And immature, but also just weird, but not immature. I don't know. I had a bit of a weird, embarrassing moment then. That's one of the reasons why I don't rewatch a lot of the videos. Well, once I'm up there, and you just watch them. Not actually before for 10 minutes yet, even. I think you should do that, have that, definitely maybe my stuff hangers. You got the try it on sign, that's quite cool. So yeah, H&M's up there. And here's the bottom of the lift. The old house Fraser lift. Which has had its guts ripped out. Clitz-Tex is still there, but well, buttons still probably got the Clitz-Tex enabled. So at least some of the scripts are still there, all the buttons just got in properties it still looks successful, maybe not the plastic, or must have some kind of script in it still. So I think you have to have like a script, it has been a script like your successor. But a lot, well, actually, like the movie script and the calling script there, like that's all been like, that's all been removed. Also, they still have the old lift demonstration, the training center where you go up and like click out of service and they show you the motor and it has a teleporting lift and there's no motor room anymore. And the one in Wilco's being replaced, I guess, but it's, well, one in Wilco's not replaced yet, I guess, but they could just add them, they keep that old lift and put a new lift there, and I don't know. I mean, this is even, look, it's got its motor inside. Well, it's actually not gone, but you can't see the motor, it's just to get out of service in service. I mean, you could, like, have a house, I don't know. This might even be replaced soon anyway, though. I honestly don't know. Anyways, gallery in the office building. Let's see, I actually want to see what they've added here. I want to see if there's anything I've missed. There's a, oh, M&S is open. I don't think I've done that yet. So that's just like stuff. Actually, when we're here, whilst we're here, let's have a look at the museum. Oh, this is new. I'm going to look at that after. Oh, I can't get in. I don't know why I did that. I just saw a sign. I was like, right, if I try, it's probably not going to get really open. New lifts, but still out of service. And look at this, this is like a nostalgia. Oh, yeah, yeah. They've only got a food called lifts. B. There was a basement. I think it probably just opened out into the void. But I think I actually saw the bottom of the food called lifts. I think they just opened out into the void. Why haven't they got the main lifts? And why haven't they got the hack for ATM? It's just, it's NatWest ATM. Because look, it's NatWest. Wait for it. It says NatWest. They've like relayed on. They've put some new stuff in the basement and stuff. And there's no more NatWest ATM. I think I've actually filmed the update since that was updated. I'm filming it since that was updated already. But obviously I didn't film that because I can't film staff areas. And I'll film staff areas. Anyways, I don't really showcase anything in the museum. But I didn't like list out everything in the museum. I think you probably just saw everything like that. There's gonna be like a Currys next to M&S and stuff, and oh, I didn't read anything on the update board, I think. Didn't that was it. I think that was it. Oh, body shop's open. Also, I didn't notice this, and I mean, maybe it was just, it was in the previous update at least. Maybe it was before that, I think it was probably one of them before that, but I only noticed it in the previous update. They got rid of the double-sided JD Sports sign. Yay! That unit's now open like that. That was in the from the previous update. Body shop was open for the previous update. They were going to turn Pound World, that was open in the previous update. They were going to turn Pound World into the body shop, but and it was actually like all like closed off, and that was where something happened. That's now part of H&M, and that's the upstairs entrance of H&M is where Poundland was. Those tills on the upstairs where Poundland World was. You look, it's a now open refurbishment there. I think that's by it actually. This is Currys. I think it's like the same as if I've shown that. I'll just show you the back area. Just go through the back area again. Oh, new Apple logo. Yeah, Apple Store logos. Well, not there, but there. Is it stretched out now? That's still old, but there were a new but old, if you get me. M&S, one below, Home of Galactic, no, it's not really open. Last time at least one of them wasn't. One, I don't really think one below was open. Last time I filmed it, at least. Savers. Curry's is going to be through there. And. It's going to be through there. It's a little signage terminus. And it's cash machine. It's not next to the bank though, is it? Oh, actually, M&S does have a bank. Borrowed change. That's actually M&S, John Jay, whatever. I think that's actually M&S. M&S's own bank. Or could bank's only in M&S? No, I can't. It has to be M&S's own bank. Or else it would be also like what? It wouldn't just only be M&S. It's got two new lifts here. I forgot to turn the volume back up again. Oh, flip, no. Ooh. No. New food hall entrance here. This is like rent a car services. Just move that. Wait, no, why are you moving? Please tell me you're going to move Burger King there. Or in one of those. Oh no, coming soon. Well, no, no, no. Please move Burger King into either that or that or that. Please, like, please, please. And then you can turn the Burger King down there to a Samsung store or something. Or an O2 store or something. Still cost your thoughts. The song's Batman. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I think it's quite up there, but it's like one of the updates that I've done. I was like, oh, I don't know. I just take a post into the forest. Actually, no, it was when I was like, oh, I'm not sure the upstairs is M&S. Blah. I think you're an OG. That was really retro. Welcome to the Audio Lounge. Porsche. Sweet mine. Difficult. Screen top. What's going on with the door? So it's awesome. Yeah. There we go. Fade. Yeah, non-functional vending machines. It's kind of fake, but you know what I mean. non-functional. I'm not too sure. Right, guys, M&S, and then we're gonna go back to the Powerland. This flipping massive, this now. God, it's literally, like probably less than a quarter. It's actually the original center. Like a small segment of the original center. nostalgic, or this 2020 version? And you could have like a little thing. You could have like a little, either like a tiny wee little button up here, which says like, ah, no, actually that would make sense. You could have like a thing, which like a little thing, which says like that down here. Like you have a little button which says like join 2020, it's like a tiny weeny little button which says like join old version or whatever, and then the old version you can join the current version of. Or you can have like a thing which says like you can like type in, if you can have like one of those notices, it's just like, you know, like want to reduce lag, you have like want to join the old version type join old version in chat, and then in the old one you can say like want to join current version, click join current version, join new version. Actually I think the button method would be better, because like, yeah, then it will be always there, you can just click it. Maybe certain people would like wouldn't know if they would notice this. They're the same lights in Costa as well, but in Costa, it's very different, but not this thing. It's got a dog. A version of physical by Dua Lipa. Future of Star Wars is going down.
Ground floor. Doors opening. CCTV is in operation throughout TNL. Stand clear of the closing
also,
doors.
I don't know what
going up.
Jesus Christ, I'm ready.
First floor. Doors opening. CCTV is in operation throughout TNL. Going down. Stand clear of the closing doors. Ground.
Here we are, ground. Not a long video stage. It's like literally, if you're new to TNL, the original part is literally here. Oh, the that is that's all original. Like, you know, that the lifting up screen, that's so that's this will come to the demonstration next video, but next is only more fallen. Didn't exist, and if obviously it's also ultimately been rebranded. I don't think that house has a road actually, or it it's just like 2 letters, and it was actually kind of so as well. The original parts, these are still the original. Yeah, the original part, I love how they're kept. It was from here, and it actually like the original part of the shape of the little bit of the lips. This bit was here, but it did go back there. And then there's like an old fire exit, like, and then just like that one. That's not being stepped on, I don't know what I'm going to Oh, actually, no. This has changed! Oh, yeah. This has got further. Here, so I think this is when it's got further. That wall was there, Then. Oh, where's it gone? I think it's gone. It's gone. It's gone. Fire up that one. So it's going to be faster. The original one's gone. There was this passage like this. Where this door here is, there was a bit of a passage here, and then it went out, and the car park was also there, but I think it. There's been like a big like backyard with like loads of big versions of models. This Godzilla was a bit still fairly visual, I think. I think that Godzilla was like there originally. And there was like a passage from the food court, like the food court area was like stuff on the door in the ground floor food court area. That wasn't there originally. I think it was originally just a fire exit then. I think there might have been a passage there, honestly I can't remember. I think they redid the Godzilla area. They've redone it twice and they moved it, the second time they were like being removed and stuff. Like moved and stuff. And there was like a passage went down up to there. That was like a later addition. Late 2020 or early 2021. But yeah, I think you should make like revert it back to like revert it back to an old version. Like July to August, I'd say August. Like the first version in August of 2020. Publish it with a new game. You can publish a game. You like publish it a game as a new game. Then go back to the current version. Or somehow without converting it to over the studio with that old version, so you go back to the current version. If that would work, that would be great stuff. It must be a way to just publish an old version, without actually making it open to you by default. I don't know, but it would be so and it kind of is, and it's all really nice, or it's overwhelming. It's sometimes just nice to just look back, like when it was all, like when it was all just like, you know, old, and it's nice to just get, have a bit of nostalgia, have a bit of happy tears, and just look back, and just take a deep breath, and go back to just a simpler time where there was. Yeah, I think that'll just be nice. That it's only a request. I'm not forcing anyone to do it and to make it, but it'll just be nice. It would just be so nice. I think that's about it. I think we're pretty much wrapped up. Now it's time to